I feel like they should care about me because I care about them. So I just want the same energy reciprocated, you know, back to me. Everybody stay positive no matter how negative life gets. Our definition of perfect isn't perfect because we don't know what perfect is because we're not that. Mental health in the community is, that's like an issue. I got homies that, you know, they come to me now saying they think they got anxiety. But I know back in the day, they come to their mama tell them they got anxiety. She gonna be, what? We going to church on Sunday. And that's it. Well, that's the devil in you. Go to their dad. Their dad tell them smoke a blunt. You know what I'm saying? So, like, it's a big issue that's not touched. And that's kind of just sitting there. And people damn near afraid to talk about it and all type of shit. But I feel like us as artists, we do have an outlet to speak on shit like that and create awareness and change shit like that. But I feel like it only do it when the time is right. You shouldn't feel obligated to do something because that's not doing it off the strength of your heart. Mm-hmm. That's doing it because you feel like you, like, if it's in your heart to speak about things like that, I believe that God be putting shit in people's hearts to speak about. Mm-hmm. So if it's in your heart to speak about it, then by all means, that's why I talk about some of the shit I be talking about.
Realizing critically, overanalyzing, overstimulating. fat gutter goon shit. Most likely rocking fat lines. Half a day I flat like a borderline skin. So psycho, bumble with the go-go. Lonesome, living life like an old bum. No interacting like I have no tongue. Silently talking to the voices that reside in my head. No fucking job, no steady income. What the fuck have I become? Double shot of that cheap 80 proof. Do I love her? Do I need her? I'm just a simulation. The way she made me feel for real. The way she made me feel for real. Can't explain it, but I need it, want it now.
You gave me a shoulder when I needed it. You showed me love when I wasn't feeling it. You helped me fight when I was giving in. And you made me laugh when I was.
You are the reason I was down. But when you was around, it was all Jesus, believe it. Bringing down the wrong path fast. We collided, we collapsed. Now we no longer conversate. We became strangers, non-existent in each other's world. I guess I used to wanna make it with you. Bread dreams is for those who sleep. Life is for us to keep pushing on with nothing but the best upon ya. Did what I did to try to fill a void, avoid it all. Got lost in the bliss of chaos. Lost a part of myself I don't think I'll ever get back. Learned a harsh lesson the hard way. Still trying to understand it all. Still trying to figure out the situation. Still trying to run to the divide in my life. Did I love the high life?
Thinking on the hard life. You are the reason why I'm still hanging on. Cause you are the reason why my head is still above water. And if I could, I'd get you the moon and give it to you. And if death was coming for you, I'd give my life for you.
Assisted suicide. Hate that I created this situation and cannot erase it. I made music, but that basic. I'm a sad piece of shit, I ain't gon' feel any bliss. If I die, will I be missed? I've took drugs, hit the point of no return. Popped 3 Xans, racked fat lines of meth. Took 2 tabs of Sid, chugged a handle. All at once, for what? Ain't a pill or line gon' fix what's going on in my head. Every day I wake up, same old shit. Same thoughts, same life. Mom disappointed, I'm the same damn kid. Still sad, still broke. I ain't got a job, I'ma be a bum. I hate when I'm sober, I hate wishing life would get better. I just love to be high, most only care when it's too late. I don't need friends, everyone's fake. I'm starting to fade away, life's a bitch so fuck it. Tired of the fuck shit, I constantly think of my nieces, Thea and Aaliyah. My sisters that I hardly know, and it gets hard knowing I'm a loser, substance abuser. I look up to my younger brother, constantly thinking why. Why am I this way? I sat next to the train tracks, ready to jump and end my existence, asking the higher powers to take my soul. But I'm still here, after the pills, after the lines, after the shots, after the thoughts. Why? Why am I still here? Fuck life, assisted suicide.
Let's still be.
be alive, fighting till we sober. Still fighting deep, fresh in the memories of what it never was. Blessed to be an uncle, blessed to call Jake my brother. Love my mother and stepfather. Took a while, but I can't say I love my biological father. 2019's been rough, y'all don't even know the half of it. Fighting with myself to be happy. Jay Douglas did inspire me.
While I hit the shit,
speaking from a black and solid broken heart, trying to pick up the pieces that shatter me. Forgive but never forget. I'll forever live with the guilt and regret of these situations I created. Gotta think positive, it can only be up from here. When I thought the end was near, maybe I was wrong. Missed certain things from the past, but so long. Hearts had to lose, gotta move on.
Why do they despise me so? I created them. Do you think God stays in heaven because he too lives in fear of what he's created? Here on earth? Stop looking at me like that. I'm no loon. Why do they despise me so? I created them. Do you think God stays in heaven because he too lives in fear of what he's created? Here on earth? Stop looking at me like that. I'm no loon.
They say I fell off, lost my fucking way, got bored, got tired of life, addicted to the strife, looking up to artists that overdosed and committed suicide. So I felt I had to walk that path, took a little peep, took a little caddy, took a little Cranford and created Adios Bayo. Now my life's fucked. Sleeping in a car in cold as fucking weather. Find my fucking lonesome, plotting on my own device, trying to disguise it as an accident that tragically happened. Jobless, no steady income, broke as a fucking joke. As of lately my life became a sad story. Repeated these devils and demons, got your boy defeated. My life became a sad story. Repeated these devils and demons, got your boy defeated.
They despise me so. I created them. Do you think God stays in heaven because he too lives in fear of what he's created? Here on earth? Stop looking at me like that. I'm no loon. Why do they despise me so? I created them. Do you think God stays in heaven because he too lives in fear of what he's created? Here on earth? Stop looking at me like that. I'm no loon.
Maybe I was too real. Gave a lot of love to motherfuckers that never really cared. I was left out in the cold, living in a car by my lonesome. I gave you all I had and some, but you were the first to jump ship, abandon me. Fake was all, they never were really homie. Y'all were by my side, chopping up life. But when shit hit rock bottom, you ghosted your boy, fuck it. Place blame on self. Giving all I got, but they ain't giving nothing back. I'm battling depression in my head. It's true, I wanna be dead. Y'all know about my addictive personality. I chase my dreams, but they ain't living in reality. I need more time walking on the right path. I've been fighting with myself. Done damage to my brain, done damage to my teeth. All this damage on the surface, just imagine underneath.
talk about it from a good point of view or a bad point of view. We talk about it from a realistic point of view. So it's like what we're going through, how we feel, if we were, you know what I'm saying, if we ain't doing it at the moment, if it's, you know what I'm saying.
I've been feeling numb on the inside. I've been feeling numb on the inside. Catch me off the drugs past midnight. I haven't had a good time in a long time.
Who wants to have another casualty?
Catch me off the drugs past midnight. I haven't had a good time.